Alright guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to tie the figure of eight retrace. You can use any rope. All you need is the end of the rope. At school they might ask you to use your 7mm, 11mm, or the squat rope to tie this. But the purpose of this is to tie the climbing rope around a fixed object or harness. So first thing you want to do is to tie your figure eight. Do this the same manner, turn the car on, and then give yourself some slack because you're going to need the retrace all the way through. So we're going to move a little bit further, right? Turn the car on from the backside, slip it through, right? You got yourself a figure eight. Now, what you do, some of you guys heard this before, but it's called peeing off the cliff, peeing in the cup, right? You want to make sure that it's peeing off the cliff, like so, with the running in over this loop here. And then once you're here, basically you want this to go around an anchor, right? Like so. And then you'll just retrace very, very similar to one of our other figure eights. So after you go around anchor, you're just gonna retrace through, making sure that you stay on top of the rope. You wanna start hard by pushing this in, tracing, staying on top, following, push through, making sure you stay on top the whole way. See, almost messed up there. Stay on top, through, around, and you finish easy by pushing through. Then what that creates, it's your nice little figure eight with the creates a loop. And this essentially, if you threw it around, if you tied it around an anchor, you'd be able to tie at the end of a rope, right? And then the rest of your rope is here. All right. Okay, so I gave myself a horizontal anchor here so you guys can see how to apply the knot. But again, you don't need any special type of rope as long as you have the end of the rope, right? So in real time, this is how it looks. Just remember to give yourself some slack so you can do the retrace. So in the same manner, it'll go something like this. Ready, go. All right, purpose of this knot is to tie the climbing rope around a fixed object or harness. Do the retrace portion, and repeat off the cliff, and start tracing. Checkpoints, two ropes running side by side in the shape of figure eight. The knot forms a fixed loop around a fixed object or harness, and then it's a minimum of 4-inch pigtails and no twists. Again, purpose is to tie the climbing rope around a fixed object or harness. This is my fixed object. You can tie it over a harness. Two ropes running side by side in the shape of figure eight, very similar to all the figure eight knots. The knot will form a fixed loop around a fixed object or harness, and then a minimum 4-inch pigtails and no twists. Are you aware that I'm in it? Can you come over?